what matters at the end is not how great we were, how much wealth we accumulated, how many people were our relations, how many people admired and adored us for whatever talents we had. But what will matter at the end would simply be how good we were, how much good we have done in our lives, how many people we have served, how many people we have helped. And if we don't have answers to these questions at the end, we cannot pass the examination of life. So dear children, when you are studying, don't just study for the sake of becoming great students, brilliant students, academically very sharp, intellectually very capable, but more than that, work towards developing a heart that feels compassion for others, that feels for others so much that it just does not stop at feeling, but it acts in service of others. And that alone will lead you to this realization of who you truly are, that you are not different from God, you are God Himself. This separation is only an illusion caused by the mind and its vagaries. For all else that you do will ultimately turn into a big zero, into a big nothing. And in this month, as you begin your journey in these institutions, may you take to the right path. May you use this opportunity to become closer to God, closer to your own truth, by thinking, speaking and acting in a divine and selfless way. May all this knowledge lead you to ultimately freedom, free from all your selfishness. That is my wish and blessings.